there are deserts that are not well known. Saudi Arabia opened its doors. It is a landscape full of treasures. Traces of historical people who owned and settled the country.
And here it's just, there's nothing.
The largest sand desert on Earth covers the entire south of the country, the empty quarter. Volcanoes formed on the surreal west on a huge plateau. Sometimes I have gone even further into the beauty of the Arabian desert. And the people I met showed me what Arab hospitality means.